it's a serious matter. It actually strikes at the very core of what we what we've been promoting all along. Trust is very important in this new normal that we are all working in and living in. So immediately yesterday, when there were reports about this, the proliferation of so-called imposter account, I immediately got in touch with the Facebook representative who's focusing on the Philippines and brought this to their attention. Then I understood that they were also already looking into this because of the numerous reports that are coming in. So, Tito, but these investigations take a little time, but we are awaiting updates about this matter. And I really thought that Facebook is, they're taking this very seriously. We would really like to know the extent and depth of this activity. I was asking them earlier if this has been, something that has been common. We know that imposter accounts, dummy accounts, and even cloning is, one of the regular risks or threats that we encounter in Facebook. Mm-hmm. But is there a systematic effort on this one? These matters are still to be determined. That is very relevant, these developments, Sito, because this only shows to prove and also prove to our people that we have the mechanisms in place, we have the enabling laws in place, and there are agencies right now who can actually respond to this. You have the DOJ and the Cyber Office of Cybercrime. You even have the PNP Cybercrime. You even have the DICT and, of course, the National Privacy Commission. So in areas of how this matter would develop, there will be certain agencies that would have a particular forte on certain developments. So for example, like this elevates to actual threats and actual harm being perpetrated by using the accounts, then this really becomes instantly elevated as a cybercrime.
Okay,
we will be coordinating with the DOJ.